In this video, we will talk about how to create Viber account without using personal number, getting in touch with close ones who live on the other side of the planet and get answer instantly has become easy as pie, thanks to the internet and category of application called messengers. Viber is one of them. According to Wikipedia, Viber is an application which allows to send messages, make videos and voice calls through the internet. Voice calls between users sent by Viber are free. Also, it's possible to exchange photos, videos, documents, and other things in this messenger. In fact, this is the same WhatsApp, only in a different packaging. In order to start using this app, it needs to be downloaded to your phone and bypass a simple registration, which consists of number confirmation by SMS code. The installation of Viber is impossible without a phone, and there is not always want to use your number, or there is not always such an opportunity. If you need to bypass verification on this app without using your own number, we offer to use 5SIM.net. With the help of the 5SIM service, you will be able to go through registration on any platform you are interested in. Since this service specializes in providing virtual numbers for SMS activation, numbers available on 5SIM have different geo and minimum cost. Thus, you can bypass registration on any website using numbers of more than 180 countries and herewith not to buy an additional SIM card. A virtual number is much cheaper. Its cost starts from 1 ruble. What is required in order to purchase such a number for Viber? To start, go to the 5SIM.net. Bypass a simple registration by email. The opportunity to get authorized with the help of Google is provided as well. Next, it's necessary to top up the balance in any of the provided ways. And the concluding step is to select the country and service. We need Viber. That's why we'll find it and click on Buy. The audio window with virtual number will appear in front of you. Copy and paste it into the registration field. The code will be displayed here as well. We use it to complete account verification. Ready! Now you have a new account, the creation of which takes a minimum of effort and time. This concludes the video. Like and subscribe to the channel so as not to miss the new releases.